Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Takeru and welcome back to this Let's Play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. And this time we have the Usurper King. Usurper King? I actually have no clue how to pronounce that word. But we have another chapter in CS Tale, so let's jump into it and see what we get.
Conquered the land of Hyrule in the blink of an eye, and claimed pieces of the Triforce as the spoils of her victory. Intoxicated by the power of the complete Triforce, she fell further under Ganondorf's sway. At his urging, she ripped time and space open to create portals to three other eras of Hyrule's storied past. Immediately, she sensed a power emanating from the Era of Twilight. She set off to discover whether it was a resource to control, or an enemy to destroy.
Well, we have two factions here, I can see. That'll be fun. Palace of Twilight. Okay, where am I on the map? Okay, in the middle. Okay, I should actually try to see. Oh, I was just like, why the fuck can I not move? I can poison. Oh, paralyze it, but not poison. Okay, let's get this one first. Go, and then it seems like there's something important to get rid of down here. Oh, that's one of mine. Actually, yeah, that is one of mine. Why is it blinking though? Let's get this one. Okay, so I have two goals, either Midna or Sand. For completing this stage. Sorry for the whistle there. That came out of nowhere. I think we're over there. Okay, this is not a key battle any longer. Hello. Okay, ReZero. Go to this location, please. Okay, this is not a keep either. Okay, sculpture at time. I also think I know where it is already. Oh, that's my guys. Again, I'm not used to fighting beside my own things like that. So that should be a full heart piece for ReZero. And then I just need to find out where half the heart. Stop smiling. Creeping me out, man. I actually want to check up here. I think he's dead. Okay. I'm doing that in just a moment. I just have to see what we have here first. Okay, so nothing. Command, see wherever you are. I really need to get down here fast. Okay, I haven't seen the last heartbeat. God damn it. I still need to get down there to stop them. Just to make sure there's nothing here that's not supposed to be there. But yeah, I'm really curious to where the hot piece is. Hey, Rizero. Because I think I've been everywhere more or less now. Also, I can check in under. There's two places I still have to check. I just need to get there first. So two places, let's see, the first one is over here and around her. There's a rock here. Nope. Okay, so not here. And the other one is on the other side. Let's see, so at least it's not the longest. I was about to say drive, I have to do. I don't think it's here either. Actually, I'm not sure where the last one is. I can only think of one place I haven't been now. Now that is a long walk I have to do to get there. But that is on the way up to the yellow one. I don't really did anything there. Of course, I do know there is the thing by the fairy fountain, too. So I don't think the fight just ends when this one is done. I do think there is a part two to this, if that makes sense. Nothing over there either. No freezing me, please. I hate getting frozen like that. Now I'm even more confused to where. To go. Yeah, that one is also closed off. I do like the game saying defeats Midna or Sans, and then Sans is just one off like that. Well, try to defeat Midna then. I'm still curious to where the freak the last heart piece is. The fight is not done yet. Because I can still attack. It does seem like two things down here turned into strongholds now. Let's do this one then. That did not give me a chest. Is that my chest? That is my chest, thank you. I still have a question about the suspension that the dress when she bent over like that. Can I please get out of here? Oh, hello, dragon. Ah, I forgot all about him.
Oh,
You are not who I thought you were. Can I just juggle her like that? Okay. See, I think it's big yellow up here then. One more. Okay, that was fast. Holy crap. I actually don't know who of these guys is who. I think I will take care of this one down here first. Let's do this one. Okay, I just need to make sure that he does not get down there. Almost there. Oh god, I hate that guy. Okay, come on. There we go. Yeah, I can't attack anymore, so that was the battle. But we got everything, so that's a good start. I do like when you can just go in and get everything that you need. I'm still annoyed by that sculpture the first time I were here earlier at this play that I couldn't get to because I needed a grappling hook. I actually don't think it was this stage, was it? I don't think about it. God, I got a lot of stuff. Not complaining though. So there's a lot of stuff here. This one is for the next time then, and I haven't unlocked anything else other than this one up here. So I think we're getting close to the conclusion of Sia's tale at least, but the Demon Lord have to wait for the next episode. So thank you all so much for stopping by and watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope I'll see you all in the next one. So until then, take care one and goodbye.